see, this is a very important key for healing. God can heal the body and the brain's going to catch up. Because you think about it, you've been in pain for 20 years and it goes, the brain says, what is going on? This is too good to be true. It must come back any minute because this is too good to be true. Is that true?
Yes.
Just come here. This is a very important key for healing. People need to hear this. We're running along. Now, listen to this. When God healed you, did it seem too good to be true?
Yes, it did. Yes, it did. Because I've had chronic migraines since I was 21, so that was 40 years.
Oh, that would be a miracle.
Yeah. So I was sort of, well, I don't know if this is sort of too good to be true, but it took me a little bit of time to actually take hold of that and think, this is actually real. God has healed me. Thank you, Jesus.
It's actually real. God has healed you.
Yes.
Get excited.
I understand. I understand where you're coming from. But it is real.
God bless you. God bless you, ma'am. I'll give you human gentle with you. This lady, I think you're right. Jesus said, yeah, he heals the lame. Says you can do it too. In Jesus' name.